We now know what that alcohol was a factor in a rollover accident from Friday night in Wethersfield on Route 422 near Ralph's Mobile Home Sales in Niles. The Ohio State Highway Patrol says 43-year-old Karen Ross was driving a Lincoln Continental. Ross was driving on Bell Terra Drive approaching 422. Police say Ross failed to stop at a stop sign and struck a Ford F-150 driven by 37-year-old David McClemens. McClemens' truck began to roll over. Both drivers had minor injuries.